everyone. Thanks for joining us for the virtual banquet. We know this isn't the way we would like to officially end our season, but we appreciate your patience with us so far. First, what a crazy time and crazy season we are in. We know we've had a lot to ask of y'all this year, and we appreciate you taking the time to deal with us and deal with your girls as they ask you, you know, to drive them to a bunch of practices and games and events. So thank you for that. For some of us, our season has just ended, you know, and you'll be preparing for the next one. For some of us, our final season is here, and we'll be preparing for the next phase of our life. So parents, again, thank you for allowing us to have this time with your cheerleaders. It's a huge time commitment on your part, on their part, and it does not go unnoticed. And we also want to thank all the cheerleaders for your dedication to all of our teams. You know, without you, we can't even have a season at all. So thank you to everybody. Our boosters have been fantastic this year. They have put in a lot of work, fundraising, keeping track of all of our money, keeping track of absolutely everything. So thank you to all of them, our Spartan Cheer Boosters. So our first team that we want to recognize this year is varsity football. Everyone worked together this season as a team when it came to cheers, banners, or anything else. You represented your team well in every game by being loud and showing your Spartan pride. After every game, you barked all the way home. Great season, ladies. We're not doing any other awards this year besides lettering. So sorry. However, great job anyway. Okay. So the following have received varsity letters for football: Zoe Parker, Lexani Martin, Allie Luna, Alyssa Ferrara, Piper Gotts, Emma Weatherford, Emily Stevens, Maddie Frazier, Skylar Donji, Bailey Battles, Ansley Dobbs, Mariah Stevens, Erica Josie, Anaya Thompson, Savannah Dover, Jade Merck, Victoria Parker, Emma Mooney, Ellie Wilson, and Lindsay McFarlane. So congratulations, ladies. Great job, amazing season. And I hope that y'all have a wonderful rest of your year. And for those of you who are coming back, another great season. And for those of us who are graduating, a great rest of your senior year. And I hope that everything is well for the rest of whatever you choose to do.
Hi, ladies. It's time to recognize JV football cheerleading. What an awesome year it was. I was so excited to be coaching for my first year, to have so many of you join cheer for the first year. Those that came back, you made sure everyone felt welcome, and it was wonderful to watch you girls come in practice after practice, had learned new cheers at home, wanted to share those and teach those to each other. Everybody worked together. Everybody had a good time. Away games, we had a good old time. Just enjoying and laughing and being silly and cheering on our team. So I'm very proud of each and every one of you. There, like Coach Scott said earlier, we don't have a lot of awards going out this year, but we do have Scholar Athlete. And I have three that I would like to recognize from our team. Now, these girls have kept a 3.5 grade average or higher. And those three are Abigail Pinkston, Haley Powell, and Kaylee Callahan. And I am so incredibly proud of each of you. If you didn't receive this honor this year, then you still have time to achieve that goal for next year. So I'm super excited for those three. I loved every minute with all of you, getting to know you, and I am looking forward to coaching next season, next football season, and enjoying that time with you girls as well. Hopefully a lot of you are going to come on back out for tryouts. And if you hadn't gotten those packets in, you still have time. So get those done, and I hope to see you at tryouts.
Our next team that we want to recognize is varsity competition. Varsity competition was an extremely long season this year. We barely survived.
We did it.
Normally, we start workouts during the summer, normally June or July, and we're done by November. However, that got extended by a couple of months. If you were there, then you know that. just got done, what, 2-3 weeks ago? Mm-hmm. We had 7 months of practice for just 7 events. That does not sound like it's worth it, but if you are on the floor and have experienced it, then you know that it is all worth it. You put so much work in. We shared frustrations, disappointments, happiness, excitement, and so much more. Y'all have truly grown over the past 3 years, and I hope I can see you continue. Whenever anyone says cheer is not a sport, just think about how great you feel when you step out on the mat. Mm-hmm. And I hope that you prove them all wrong. This is the first team in West Hall history that has actually made it to state finals. And I hope that that is a great feeling and that y'all feel super accomplished and proud of yourselves. And it is a wonderful season to go out on for all of the seniors. If you're not trying out again, for us.
Coaches.
So, congratulations to all of our comp girls. Y'all did an amazing job.
You really did. The following comp girls have lettered. Allie, Skylar, Zoe, Lexani, Maddie, Bailey, Mariah, Erica, Victoria, Emma, Jade, and Ansley. We also have region team winners. This was based on lots of different criteria, but we were only allowed to choose three, which was really, really difficult. But Allie, Victoria, and Skylar, the third place region team got to choose three cheerleaders for all region teams. And these cheerleaders always worked hard at practice and at competitions, tried their very best, pushed others and pushed themselves to do the absolute best that they could, and they were leaders for others. Congratulations to you girls.
My name's Allie.
And my name's Emma.
And we just wanted to come on here and say how proud we are of both the competition and football squads.
It was very fun getting to cheer on the football players and getting to cheer with all of the girls on the squad. I love getting to know each of the girls on the team and making new friendships.
I have loved football sideline cheer ever since I started cheering with Emma in eighth grade. I had to convince her to try out with me, but the girls on the team this year made it such a fun environment, and I'm going to miss cheering with y'all every Friday night.
I loved watching this team grow over the past few years, and especially this season. We improved so much and finally made it to state finals. Thank you for everyone for making this season a season I'll never forget.
Starting my sophomore year at choreography, when we had to go to pro cheer, we could barely do like a squish up to a prep, and that season was a lot of work. But this season we finished hitting multiple full outs that included switch ups, low to highs, all that kind of different stuff. And I just want to say that I'm so proud of how far our team has come, and I will miss seeing y'all almost every single day after school and every weekend at competitions. Brando will also miss y'all. Brando, he'll come and visit though. Yeah, and y'all can't borrow him. Y'all can't have Randall, but I'll still have Randall. But y'all are my family, and each and every one of you will hold a special place in my heart forever. I know that y'all will continue to be great cheerleaders and overall great friends. I love y'all forever.
I also wanted to thank Coach Scott and Coach Hagen for being the best coaches I could ask for and always supporting me through everything.
Yeah, y'all are awesome. We love y'all so much. And we're so grateful for all of y'all.
Hi, everyone. So now is the time we're going to recognize our varsity basketball cheer squad. Being an indoor spirit cheer squad, we certainly faced some challenges and unique experiences due to COVID that made the season difficult in some ways, but I gotta hand it to y'all. Y'all never lost the fun. You always found a way to enjoy it and just laugh through the challenges. even with the squad split in half and sometimes really small numbers being in the bleachers or on the floor, we were complimented at almost every game for bringing it and having that sass and that volume and that spirit. And so I'm so proud of you guys for that. It really was a privilege. Thank you for such an awesome season together, ladies and Alex. As has been said before, unfortunately, we're not doing any kind of awards other than letters this year, and so the following will receive varsity letters for basketball cheer. Kaylee Callahan, Charlie Dollins, Savannah Dover, Maddie Frazier, Piper Gotts, Fiorella Lopez, Lexani Martin, Lindsay McFarland, Zoe Parker, Abigail Pinkston, Alex Quintero, Tiasia Robinson, Gigi Robusto, Mariah Stevens, Emma Weatherford, and Ellie Wilson. Thank you guys for a great season.
The next awards that we have are for our dual and tri-squad letters. The following ladies have earned dual squad patches and letters. They balance two teams plus school, which is awesome. They are Allie Luna, Piper Gotts, Skylar Donji, Bailey Battles, Emma Weatherford, Ansley Dobbs, Savannah Dover, Erica Josie, Ellie Wilson, Victoria Parker, Emma Mooney, Lindsay McFarland, and Jade Merck. So congratulations, and that is awesome and a huge time commitment.
Now we're going to move on to the try squad letters, and we have four ladies that were a part of all three squads this year, varsity football, varsity basketball, and competition. And those are Zoe Parker, Lexani Martin, Maddie Frazier, and Mariah Stevens. So congratulations, girls. You worked extremely hard and we're very proud of you. All right, finally, we are going to announce the rest of the scholar athletes. This means that you ladies have kept a 3.5 grade point average and have worked really hard at school and were able to maintain that while you were on cheer and any other sports that you did. So we are so proud of you. And those ladies are Lexani Martin, Maddie Frazier, Skylar Donji, Mariah Stevens, Victoria Parker, Alyssa Ferreira, Piper Gotts, and Emma Weatherford. Keep up the good work, ladies, and we are so proud of you. Thank you to everybody for joining us for this virtual banquet. This definitely was not the way we wanted to end our seasons and celebrate, but the whole year has been kind of like this anyway. So we'd like to thank you all again. Thank you for all your time, your commitment, and everything you've done to support us and to support your girls and to support each other as a team. We love you and we're thankful for you, and we hope that you have a wonderful rest of your school year.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school, and she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. Cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this. of my own. One's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
all the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you.